What we've done also, because we have highlighted as a different population of microglia, they are expressing different proteins. Some proteins are associated with a good microglia, which are also associated with the absence of dementia and what we call a good cognition. And we have also identified other markers, which are more associated with what we call the phagocytosis, so the activity of eating. Things, and these markers actually are associated with dementia, they are associated with a bad cognition, but they are also associated with some specific feature of the Alzheimer's brain, which is mainly the tau protein, which is a protein which accumulates within the nerve cell.